are getting complete feel of a vacation. What we are doing is we are staying in one of our favorite hotels within the city, which is Westin. This is something that I've been doing all my life, because the favorite part of any vacation is going to a hotel and staying there and feel like we are on vacation. So we are in Westin today. We are going to give you a detailed review of what all you can do within your city, coming to a hotel, you know, enjoying all the amenities. We're going to show you what amenities they have, what they have to offer you, and what all you can do. So stay tuned till the end of the video.
Checking in at the hotel was quick enough. It took us about 10 minutes. As you can see, they're following all the safety guidelines set by the local authority and also maintaining a good level of social distance. The hotel management also made us fill the self-reporting form, which I feel is a good step to keep the record of the visitor's health and travel history.
So we are going to go into our room now. I'm going to show you how the room is. We booked a deluxe room and they have upgraded us to a, what do you call it, room?
Club room.
They have upgraded us to a club room, so let's see how the room is.
Hi, I am back. So as soon as you enter, you see this gorgeous bathroom. और ये देख के मेरे को ऐसा दिल बोल रहा है, मेरे को भी ऐसे छोड़ना मत।
घर जाते पहले बाथरूम की दीवार तोड़ देंगे।
अच्छी बात। Anyway, coming next to the mini fridge, जो हमारे पास भी है, तो ज़्यादा बड़ी बात नहीं है। And the clean king size bed with the beautiful painting behind just gives you a lot of positivity in itself.
So now that you have seen the whole room, let me show you the view from the room. So we are done with our lunch, took a little nap, so we are relaxed, and now we are going down to see what else is there in the hotel for us to do, and we'll also show you. There's a gym which I heard is 24 hours. So let's see the gym, how it is, how the facilities. Let's see the swimming pool, if there's a place for us to sit down near the swimming pool. So let's see how the amenities of the hotel. Among the basic amenities Westin is providing, they also have a gym which is accessible 24 hours.
But how many of you actually work out while being on a vacation? Do let us know in the comments below. Moving on to the other facilities, which are basically attached to the locker room, separate for both men and women, are the steam room, a relaxing jacuzzi, and they also have sauna.
So as there's a lot of question in people's mind as to how safe it is to stay in hotels in the current pandemic situation, we have with us the in charge for all the rooms in Westin, Deepayan. Hello Deepayan, welcome to the channel.
Hi.
So basically Deepayan, I would want to understand, in the current pandemic situation, a lot of people are scared to go out, stay in hotels, you know, considering how safe it is. So how safe would you consider it to come and stay here?
Well, it is equally safe if we maintain the protocol what has been guided by the local authority, and also as a Marriott hotel, Westin being the part of the Marriott umbrella, we are following a lot of security measures. Itself for this property, we have identified high touch point areas. So we have found like there are 184 touch points what we have in the hotel.
Okay.
And so we use a hospital graded chemical which is been again guided by the brand, and also there is a frequency, like every 2 hours in all the high touch point areas we keep on sanitizing. Like there are a few areas where we do it on every half an hour, like the elevator buttons, but the frequency of the touch is more.
Now I've noticed, like when we were entering the hotel yesterday, at the check-in counter, you know, when we are entering restaurants, you guys are checking the temperature of all the guests,
right?
Is it done the same way with the hotel staff also?
Yes, absolutely. So we have a staff entry gate, so the time office, So we have the security, we call it loss prevention. So they are allotted there. So they make an entry. So Dipayan, when Dipayan is entering the hotel, so they take the temperature. And when Dipayan is exiting the hotel, like after my duty, so they will again note the temperature.
Okay.
So we maintain a log.
I have also, when I'm speaking to my friends, a lot of people are saying it's not a good time to go and stay in the hotel. I would want to take an understanding from you as to how have you seen post the lockdown? Have people been coming to the hotels? The number is good?
Well, I'll say slowly we are getting there. Yes, when the lockdown was opened initially, stepwise, everyone like was a bit worried about how the safety protocols are, and it's word of mouth. Like today you checked in,
yeah,
so you will see how what are the kind of precautions we are taking. And again, like when you go and communicate to so it's a self marketing,
correct?
So, and also it is safe, and again there's, as I always say, like this, it depends on us, like how disciplined we are.
See, people are not traveling as much these days because of the pandemic that's going on. So we are trying to promote the idea of staycation,
right,
for people to stay in a hotel within their city and, you know, feel like they're on a vacation. So what perks do you think they'll have here? What all activities they can do here?
We have staycation packages. So now, like, we have included the brunch. We have opened the brunch in our coffee shop, and also the spa has been operational now.
Okay.
So there are a lot of activities. This has been a business hotel throughout. But again, like you can see the beautiful lawn on the other side. Like,
correct.
So we are planning a lot of activities. We'll have a more open hand when the swimming pool when we get the permission to operate the swimming pool as well. So we are adding on a lot of activities. So we have a kids play area in our lobby. We activate that in over the weekend, especially because so you will see that from tomorrow onwards.
Okay.
So we have a PlayStation placed in the at the lobby.
So yeah, that's it. I think that's more than enough information for us to realize that it's a safe place to come. It's very nicely located, centrally located, everything is close by. So I think it is a perfect place for a staycation. Anything else you would like to add on for the guest, Dipayan?
As we already discussed, be safe, maintain the discipline, what is already guided by the local authority, and also also from the hotel side, I'll say, like, we are taking all the precautions. So not to worry if like, as we are following all the discipline, if you are following the same, it is very safe to come out and have a normal life going.
Ab aa gaya mera sabse favorite part, the breakfast,
the part I dread the most because meri taneen kharab hoti.
Coming now to the most beautiful area of Weston, the pool, which is huge and very well planned, along with good landscaping and relaxing huts.
लेकिन याद रखो, जाके पूल में सीधा कूद जाना नहीं है. दीपायन क्या बोले? Permission नहीं मिली अभी. So sadly, it is time for us to check out from the hotel. The stay was very good. It was very nice, and it's always a sad time for me to leave the hotel. And it's been a long time since I've stayed in a hotel. Last was on December 31st 2019 that we stayed in the same hotel. Yeah, and I'll also leave a link in our description about the offers that Dipayan was mentioning about, so you guys can also look at them and definitely come and stay here. It was an amazing stay, like I said. And if you enjoyed the video, make sure you like the video, you share it with your friends and family, subscribe to the channel if you haven't subscribed yet, click the bell icon so you're notified every time we send out a new video. So that's about it. I will see you in the next video. Till then, stay safe and stay relaxed.